The golden ratio is a mathematical concept that is found in nature, art, and architecture. It is also known as the divine proportion, and is approximately equal to 1.618. This ratio can be seen in the relationship between different parts of a whole, such as the length and width of a rectangle or the proportions of the human body. It is believed to be aesthetically pleasing and has been used in many famous works of art, including Leonardo da Vinci in his Vitruvian Man drawing.